represent the darker side, darker side, darker side, side. That's where I reside, I reside, side. Yo, I represent the darker
side. Hey, yo, hey, yo, hey, yo, what up, squad? Welcome back to HOODROK Entertainment, bro. Hey, if this is your first time, you already know what to do, man. Hit that subscribe button, bro. Click up, squad up, tap in, whatever you want to call it. Go ahead and do that. Yo, we're off to, this is Antoine. Yo, we're off to Sweden, bro. This is, yo, Antoine, Sweden. Shout out all my Swedes out there, bro. Yo, this is going to be dope as fuck. This is going to be dope as fuck, bro. So, yo, I've reacted to Antoine before. I think it was, fuck, what's the song called? I can't remember what the song was called. Y'all know the song though, bro. It goes, what's the song that goes, oh yeah, the song, so, Mama, I'm a drug dealer, marijuana, cocaine, that song, bro. Y'all know the motherfucking song. It's far as fuck anyway, bro. I fuck with this nigga heavy, bro. I actually fuck with Sweden pretty heavy, bro. Sweden's dope as fuck, bro. If this is your first time tapping into Sweden, bro, you in for a motherfucking treat, bro. This shit here is fire. There it is. That's the song there. Cool or Cow or whatever it's called, bro. Off the chain, bro. Another one of my favorite songs is sitting here in this playlist here too. No Cap. Pippi as well, bro. Another one from Drilo. Yo, tap into Sweden. Check out all those artists, bro. They're fire, bro. Fende from One Cuz. It's another dope song. Yo, man, I fuck with the Swedes. I fuck with the Swedish rap, bro, for real. bro, they got some dope artists, bro. Dope artists, bro. I'm telling you, man. Go check these cats out, bro. Go check my channel out. There's over 800 different hip-hop reactions over there, bro. Sweden's got a pretty dope playlist. So go check that shit out, bro. I guarantee you, bro, you'll see it pop up at the end anyway, bro. You'll see the Swedish playlist card will pop up on the end. Tap that shit, bro. Go check it out. Roll yourself a fat one, bro. Go roll yourself something to smoke up. Get your water bong or whatever it is that you smoke with, bro. Get high, because this shit here, bro, vibey as fuck, bro. The Swedish hip-hop scene, bro, is vibey as fuck, bro. Do you know what I mean? It's a shit that you can play with your homies because it's on some gangster shit. And it's also some shit that you can play with your girl and shit, bro, because it's on some vibey beats, you know what I mean? The beats are all vibey and shit. Like, I love this shit, bro. I fuck with it heavy. So, yo, thanks for tapping in, bro. Thanks for all the support, bro. Let's get into this motherfucker, bro. Antoine Sativa. Y'all know what up, bro. Hit that notification bell, too, so you don't miss the drop, bro. You don't want to miss the drop when I tap in, all right? All right, bro, let's do this shit. Yo, off the bat, look at the stacks, bro. Look at the stacks. Yo, I see a little bit going on here, yo. I see the stacks. I see the nigga's got his timepiece. He's rocking the champion. He's rocking the champion gears. Champion's a big brand here in New Zealand too, bro. All right.
Antoine.
This is going to be fire, bro. Yo, you can tell, right? You can tell. Wait for this beat drop. I like intros like this. I like intros like this because you know that there's going to be a fire beat drop coming up. You know what I mean?
Bro, you gotta be fucking kidding me, bro, right? Now you gotta be joking, bro. Shit can't be that good, bro.
We're like fucking 30 seconds into this motherfucker, bro. This is how far this shit is. Oh, bro, you're fucking joking, bro. You're joking, bro.
Like, what the fuck are we listening to, bro? Like, I told you, bro. What did I say about the beat drop? What did I just say about the beat drop? I fucking just sit there, bro. Y'all niggas know. Oh, bro, we're running that back anyway, bro. Fuck, this has... That's how dope this shit is. I told you, fuck with Sweden, bro. Tap into this shit. It's fun.
Livet har gjort mig så kall. Finns ingen kärlek, det finns ingen tid. Mamma hon såg mig med gun. Hon sa till mig snälla värdera värdering. Jag vill bara vara en man. Tankarna bankar mitt hjärta i. Svårt att få
bro. This is fucking crazy, bro. This is fucking crazy, bro. Yo, bro, this is gonna be another one of my favorites, bro. This is definitely going on my playlist, bro. Yo, this is just... Come on, bro, what the fuck? Okay, running it back again.
Livet har gjort mig så kall. Finns ingen kärlek, det finns ingen tid. Mamma hon såg mig med gun. Hon sa till mig snälla värdera betyg. Jag vill bara vara en man. Tankarna bankar mitt hjärta i. Svårt att förklara, jag lever i krig. Jag väntar på dalarna, när kommer min tid. Jag tänker när röken är lila. När jag tänker tankarna vila. 15 år redan en del.
Bro, what the fuck? Bro, all his songs must be dope like this, bro. Cause yo, that other song I was just showing you from this cat, bro. Like that's one of my favorite songs from Sweden, bro. And like this one here is better than that, I think, bro. Shit. This song's better than that other song, bro. And I thought that song was fucking fire, bro. It is fire. What the fuck was
thinking that I can lila? Now think it can avila. Femton år redan en dila. Vi hämtade droger med bilar. Bara cash, det är ingen krita. Bruna granna, det finns vita. Ögonrush i Mona Lisa. Fuck the pop och fuck grisa. Yo, broden.
Nigga, I love this dude, bro. Shit. Bro, my favorite Swedish artist right here, bro. I'm listening to him right now, bro. That's two for two, bro. That right now, bro. This is this is it right here, bro. This is it right here. This is my favorite Swedish song right here, bro. This motherfucker right here. Because y'all know, bro, if you've been tapped in for a minute, bro, if you've been tapping into my channel for a minute, y'all niggas know I smoke my shit. Look at my bag. My fucking bag's empty, bro. My bag's nearly empty, nigga. I'm high as fuck right now. Like, this is my shit. Get the fuck out of here, bro. Fuck this shit.
Redan en dila, vi hämtade droger med bilar. Bara cash, det är ingen krita. Bruna granna, det finns vita. Ögonrush i Mona Lisa. Fuck the pop och fuck grisa. Jag har bruden de la lika. Jag ringer guzzen, ringer chica. Jag tog henne ända till Spanien.
Oh, you're fucking joking, bro. This shit just gets better and better, bro. I don't give a fuck how many times I'm pausing it, bro. I really don't care. That's how dope it is, bro. I'll rewind it right back to the start, nigga. I don't care. Haha, this shit's just that fire, bro. This is that dope, bro. It gets better and better, bro. It just gets better and better, bro. Like, the first 20 seconds I stopped it and said how dope it was. And then it sort of changed up and got a little bit better. And I was like, fuck, this is fire. And then it got a little bit better. And now listen to this shit.
Fuck the purple. Yo, bruden de la lika. Jag ringer guzzen, ringer chica. Jag tog henne ända till Spanien. Jag ville bara leva vida. Vi vill bara vara rika. Private jet, jag har Sativa. Jag stoppar in hela min kuk. Jag ville bara få henne skrika. Baby, du är diva. Bär på Chanel, inte fila. Jag tänker på vad vi kan bli, bo.
But this motherfucker is on point, bro. This dude is on point, bro. What the fuck are we listening to right now, bro? Not only is this probably my favorite Swedish song, bro, but this is definitely in the top five of my favorite European songs that I've ever heard, bro. Yo, stand the fuck up, Sweden, bro. I can't say who would be at number one, bro. It's hard, bro. It could even be this. But there's been a handful of songs that I've found from Europe that are like this, bro.
just a small handful. And if you actually go check out my channel, like I said, there's over 800 hip-hop reactions over there, bro. And I can guarantee you about 400 of them are from, or maybe about, I'm exaggerating here, maybe about 200, 300 of them are from Europe. And this one, he definitely ranks in the top 5, bro. That's a fucking, bro, that's saying some shit, you know what I mean?
Baby, do it diva, babu Chanel in tefila. Ya tem que povo avi camblibu, ya tem que podeia vi escriva. Mina parado medina, plone ni chapeni ri.
Yo, let me put it like this, bro. This has got everything. Like I love all kind, I love all hip hop, right, bro? And this has got a little bit of every genre that I love in this whole fucking song right here, bro. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I love drill, right? I love drill rap, bro. I love the style. I love the dress codes, bro. That's why I dress like, you know what I mean? That's why I wear the tight shirts with the caps, side bags, you know what I mean? Masks, bro. Long before COVID, bro, we were wearing masks, bro. That's why I like this shit. Like, I like his style, bro. I like the hustle, you know what I mean? The stacks and shit, bro. He's still keeping it gangster, bro. He's on a real vibey, dope beat. You can smoke to it, bro. You can ride out with your homies on this shit, bro. You can ride out with your girl and chill. You can, you know what I mean? It's just got everything in this song, bro. It's the dope as fuck. Fire. I'm all about the motherfucking gunshots, nigga. Yo, brat, 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 motherfucker, yeah.
Bro, this is fucking fire, bro, what the fuck?
Bro, cash din e krita, bruna grana de fins vita. Agora și Mona Lisa, fac de popo, fac grisa. Eu bruden de la mica, e ringe gâze, ringe chica. Eu tu gene endat Ispanie, eu vile bara leva vida. Vivil bara bara rica, private jet eu ho Sativa. Eu stopă in hela min cuc, eu vile bapo hene scrica.
What a fucking dope song, bro. What a fucking dope song, bro. Hey, bro, this shit here, by the end of the day, I probably would have played this by the end of today. I'm going to play this like 20 times, bro. I ain't even playing, bro. Like, this is how I fuck with music, bro. This is how when I find the song, bro, I fresh the fucking shit out of that motherfucker. You know what I mean? I play that shit till the wheels fall off. Shout out Antoine, bro. Yeah, with a motherfucker duck, nigga, duck. Should have ducked, homie. Maybe you shouldn't have fucked with the nigga. Fire. Absolute fucking fire, bro. Bro, you're lucky I'm reacting, bro. I would have played that shit right back, bro. You know what I mean? Yo. Bro, fuck that. I'm going to go play this on the loudspeakers, bro. This was a fucking banger, bro. Shout out everyone that sent this in, bro. Mad love. Y'all making my playlist that much better, bro. Y'all know what up, bro. Tap that notification bell so you don't miss the drop. Hit that like button, bro. Tap that subscribe button. I'm going to go and get high again and play this motherfucker right here. Y'all know what up, bro. Hey, until next time, stay safe, stay dangerous. I'm out. Peace.